folks, it's me, Mickey Mouse. How are you doing today? Haha. Today we're going to be playing some Disney games, with your old pal Mickey Mouse. Haha. Today we're going to be playing, first off, with my wife, Minnie Mouse. Haha.
Mickey, I'm not your wife.
Ah, son of a bitch! Oh, you're going to do more whatever I want.
Apologies about that half-ass thing, folks. Good evening. My name is Grimmo Ken, or Grim for short. And tonight we're going to be playing some NES games, Disney-related. I have three here I'm hoping to play. Actually, I should mention one of them is not really Disney, so I've kind of lied. But they're all kind of made by Capcom, so Disney-Capcom kind of-esque kind of game. So that's kind of cool. During this trying to record this this game, one thing came up which was really, really bad, and that was the fact that I actually naturally corrupted my game. And if you've ever seen Vine Sauce with Vinny, that was his shtick, that he always likes to just corrupt things, so that's great. So the first thing we're going to be playing is Mickey Mouse Capade, I think it's what it's called. So let's just switch on over, and there I go. Alright, so just a few things I wanted to point out. This will be on the Elgato, like everything else. But because I'm playing on the NES, it only has just one audio port, so you're most likely going to hear the sound more loudly on the right ear compared to, say, the left one. So just keep that in mind. So let me just get this set up here. Oh, there we go. Right? Alright, here we go. So yeah, this is going to be on the Elgato. And there's just going to be one ear side. And I don't want to spoil it. But there we go. Walt Disney Company, Hudson Soft. And it was distributed by Capcom. So this is the first ever game that was by Capcom and Walt Disney. So let's play, shall we? And for some reason, it's like Mickey Mouse. So you get to play as Mickey and Minnie. So let's go to the funhouse. And there they go, they're gonna walk together to the new thing, so... Oops, forgot something. There we go. Alright, so I'm playing this on the NES. And... Oh, fuck, I remember, I can't shoot things right now. Remember, don't fucking die. Alright. Oh god, cat, Garfield, leave me alone. Go in here, oh, fuck. Alright, so I got myself a Starg Blast! Alright, so there we go. Now I can shoot these fuckers with my star power. And, alright. This house, this fun house, can go fuck itself, because... there's like hidden secrets and whatnot, but sometimes you don't want to do it. Like, it makes you think, why the fuck would you even do that? Like, you'll see later on, maybe I might fuck up. But, yeah, the one thing about, what's bad about this is that you need, fuck, why the spiders, leave me alone, no, spiders, fuck off, yeah, spiders, they can go screw themselves. So this is more of a relaxed stream, just before, what the hell's that blue thing? Oh god, it's like a blue blobber, leave me alone. Yeah, but this game is kind of weird. Like, there's a Mickey Mouse here. Do I really want that? Like, you might be tempted to go get it, but sometimes you don't want to because you need Minnie, or you don't really need her, but I do for the sole purpose. And holy shit, there's Garfield up there. Garfield's up there. Garfield, what are you doing? Okay, there we go. I got some nice, I got the key. I got a fairy who's helping me out. I don't know why. Oh man, there it goes. Hey, fun fact. Again, this is just weird because I'm trying to. Oh, okay. That was weird. Oh, fuck, Minnie, what are you doing?
Fire bricks! Don't leave without me, haha!
Also, I think the screen is kind of fucking up on the top there. Oh well. Oh my god, fucking owl. Leave me alone. Oh god, I don't want to hit that. I don't trust it. Oh fuck, there's Garfield! Die, Garfield! Die! Die, Garfield! Die! Die, Garfield! Oh! No, no! Alright, fine, whatever. Should've done that a long time ago. Alright. Alright, so the reason why I don't want to do that is for two reasons. I'll just pause it for a real quick second. Alright, there we go. I guess the one reason why I don't want to do that is because in this game, if you hit it, Owl might take Mini away, and then you have to get her back through a puzzle game. And it's very easy, just, there's no clear way of telling which one's Mini and which one's not. And I fucking hate these rooms, they can go screw themselves. For some reason, they just don't, oh my god, just die, you stupid spider. This fun house is not really fun at all, it's like a fucking, it's the opposite of fun. But one thing that's interesting about this rambling on facts. Yeah, facts. There we go. No. No, fuck! Don't put me on my ass! Fucking piece of shit! No! Minnie, get him! Get that piece of shit. Get the cake. No! Please, God, be something good here. Or else I just wasted this whole thing. I don't know what the hell's with this. Minnie, what the hell's wrong with you? Why are you blocking my shots? Oh my god, it's just peeping all over the place. I can't fucking. Why can't the spider is invisible until I fucking get in its sights, you fucking asshole. Alright, whatever, I got the fairy. But you know what? Something interesting, guys? Oh yeah, the super power up. There we go. But, again, I'm just blanking out here because today is just like, the fucking diamond just disappears everything from here. What's interesting about the whole Disney company, especially with Mickey, is that, did you realize that Mickey actually fucked up the copyright system for us? Because originally, Mickey Mouse was supposed to go in the public domain because of Steamboat Willie. However, truth be told, because the Disney company needs Mickey for their fucking mascot, they decide to change the copyright rule. So now they have, hold on. I'm not going there right now. So what's interesting about that is the fact that, the copyright rule, so now everything's fucked up with copyright. You can't have anything but public domain. And I think they have until 2023 to think about something, like, to try to re-change the contract again. Because if not, Mickey Mouse is going to go in the fucking public domain, whether they like it or not. And that means Mickey Mouse can be free to use as whatever the fuck you want it, and they can't do shit about it. Or the Steamboat Willie, anyways. I don't know. But, yeah, it's just a stupid thing. I'm not going to go into much in detail with that. Yeah, but let's go. Hopefully I can try doing something funny with coming up here, so let me just unpause it for now. Here we go.
I'm the witch! I'm the evil witch from the fucking store! Don't get out of my fucking house, I'm so big!
Watch this, I'm gonna do something really cool. Come on, no, Minnie, get up, get your ass up there. No, Minnie, there you go. No, Minnie! There we go, Minnie, okay, good, no. No, yeah, there we go. Go kill that witch.
I can't fucking kill you, Minnie. What the hell? Don't fucking kill me. No.
Dead. Good job, Minnie. You're useful for something. You're like Tails. You know, you're useful for not dying. And I got the big ass key. So now let's get the fuck out of here. And let's go to the next world, and hopefully I can beat that. And, what's weird is... Oh, God, I don't want to die. What's weird is I've never beaten this game as a kid. I always thought it was kind of hard. When I finally got a chance to beat the... Oh, fuck! When I actually did get the... Oh, my God, get me cake. Okay, there you go. I got my cake. The cake's not a lie. But when I finally got my hand on... fuck... This is not as funny as I thought it was gonna be, but oh well. Man, pausing. But when I originally played this game, it was kind of hard for me to beat, especially in this world. Now I'm older, it's a little bit easier to try to. There we go. Let's spider. Let's spider. To get it. I don't want to do it. No. I'm not gonna be that stupid. I'm not risking it. I don't care about the fucking points. I don't care about Garfield. I don't care about the fast witch. You can all die. I don't care about the lives. I'm not gonna risk it. But, this next level here was hard for me as a kid because it was an auto-scroller in the water level. And that's the least of my worries. There was another place. If I managed to beat that, the next level, the woods can go fuck themselves because that is a piece of shit. Like, I can't do anything with that. But hopefully if I get there, I'll show you. But alright, now the thing's asking us for a key. I've been over there, and look, it's an exit. Let's go in here. Whoa! And there's Minnie and Mickey. Look at Mickey, fucking smiling ass piece of shit. And now we're going to the ocean.
Ah, Minnie! 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 Come to the ocean with me!
Ooh! Okay, so it's not auto score, but oh fuck, fish! Pterodactyl it's a pterodactyl! Wait. Oh no, go away. It is! Oh fuck, jellyfish in the ocean. The fucking, no, fuck. No! Leave me alone! Oh fuck. The fucking pterodactyl is shitting on me. But what makes this fucking level hard is that if Minnie falls her ass into the water, Mickey dies as well. Like, it's a joint partnership. It's like they're fucking connected by the... Oh, no! There we go. I got fucking lives. No, I'm not gonna risk it! Oh my god, I'm passing the shit! Oh my god. Here we go. Oh my god, I can't believe I made it here. Oh my god, fat ass alligator! Fucking crocodile! Get the fucking crocodile! Kill him! No! Kill him! No! Fuck! 3 lives. Can I do it? Oh my god, I have to do this all over again? Fuck. No, shit! Alright, fuck it. Oh, no! Fuck. Fuck this game. Fuck! Fuck! Oh my god, no! Stop it! I want to get to the...
Oh no, I fall in the water again! The ocean!
Oh my god. I don't want to do this game again. It can go screw itself. Oh my god. No. Yeah, go away. You keep on shitting on the fucking ocean and... Oh man, skills. Fuck! Okay, no! Oh, there we go. Get something good! Please. No, nothing there. Fuck! Oh, man. No! Oh, wait. There was something there. Oh, fuck! Minnie, you bitch! No! The ocean could go screw itself. Oh, God. God, don't tell me this is gonna end very quickly. Is this gonna be a fuck? Oh, god damn it. It's gonna be a short stream of this game. Looks like it. God damn it. God damn it. Nope. I can go jump off a cliff for all I care. There you go. No. Get something good. I heard something. Where is it? God damn it! No! Oh, come on, no. I need to survive. Yes, okay, I got good health. No! God damn it. Alright, kill the croc. I need to not get hit by fucking marbles all over the place. Oh, fuck. Stop throwing your bubbles at me! Yeah! Fuck you, croc! Go fucking die, fast! Mickey and Minnie are fucking happy as shit. I am too, and...
Mimic! Let's go to the woods!
The woods can go fuck itself.
I hate this. This is a fucking puzzle. And it sucks ass. The problem is, can I find out how to fucking beat it? Probably not, knowing me. No. No, could fuck yourself. No! Fuck you, piece of shit. Actually, you know what? No. Pause this for a second. I want to find out, like, how to beat the woods. I should probably do this way ahead of time, but, yeah, mouse capade. Where is it? Yeah, here we go. Alright. This is weird. The woods is like spring, summer, fall, and winter kind of thing. But this is can go fuck itself because it's like a fucking maze of sorts. So I have to find out how the fuck to do this. Alright, so I have to take the first door coming up here. And the summer. Alright, so summer, there. Watch out, the large enemies will toss object at you, trying to make your way for the level. Varieties can be found by shooting a certain tree. Okay. Okay, this is going to help me out. The first door will bring you back to the... Okay. So I'm going to keep on pausing when I can. Oh, fuck you, enemy. Alright, so it's not this tree, it's this tree coming up here. Yeah, here it is. Alright. Get it. I don't know why it's not green. There we go. You can go fuck yourself. Fuck yourself. Fuck yourself. Go fuck yourself. Fuck yourself. Fuck yourself. Did I screw it up already? No, I don't think I did. Give me a sec. No, it's coming up here, I think. Go here. Come on. Go in here. Alright, I'm here. Alright, good. So there's another... No! Enemies! No! Stop shitting on me! Oh, fuck you, gopher! I'm gonna pause it here real quick. I need to figure this out. What else to do here? Borf doors. Let's see. Alright, so I'm going through here. Okay, so both doors that you can see will take you backwards. The first door to the summer and the second door all the way back to spring. Yeah, okay. So this winter door here coming up in the autumn world, this door can go fuck itself because this is the one where you have to shoot at a tree and hope to God you find the door. Because the other one will just bring you to bring in summer. No! 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 Okay, jump. Jump! Okay, so give me a sec here, because... I'm sorry, I'm pausing and everything like that, because I'm trying to make sure... Alright, so that door I don't go to, I go to the next one coming up here. Okay, no! No! Go ahead and fall down on the floor. God damn it. Alright, go in here. Okay, good. Alright, I'm in the fall. Alright. Alright, so I have to go. There's supposed to be a fairy in the next tree. There's this. And then a second. Alright, so when I jump off the pit with one of the doors, skip it, and hit a tree again. Alright, I think I got this. Hopefully I can do this. Oh my god, fucking bears! Throwing rocks! No! No! Stop throwing your shit! Fuck! Okay. There's a door. No. Oh my god. No! Oh no! There's something there. Fuck! Nope. No! I'm not gonna risk it. No. Fuck. Fuck you. Fuck you. No! No! Oh. Fuck. Oh, thank god. Okay. Alright, I just have to jump this. Hit the tree, and then I should be in the clear. Like on the door that are visible that you'll take you backwards, if they weren't enough, then doors that can be found between the two visible doors will also take you back. This level This time, in order to advance the next level, you must complete one full lap of the winter immediately after passing the starting sign. You can then shoot a tree. Alright. The second level, the last winter level, can go fuck itself, so this is gonna be hard. Alright, so start this shit off. Alright, you ready?
You ready, Minnie? Oh.
Alright, here we go. No! Oh, no fucking bears! No. Oh my god, the bears. Oh, I think this is the door. Hopefully. Come on. Alright, whatever. Alright, here's the door. Fuck you, bird. Stop shooting shit. Here we go. Fucking winter. Alright, okay. Oh my god, this is gonna take a beating. I have fucking 3 lives. Alright, so you see this fucking tree right here? I have to do 1 lap and then hit that tree, so I can't do shit right now. Oh my god. Pause it for a second. There should be another thing here coming up. If this thing doesn't go fuck myself. No, stop it! Come on, give me something good. No, fuck you, gopher! Fuck you, mushroom. Fuck you, toad. Toad, fuck off. No. I'm gonna inch my ways closer. No. Oh my god. Jump! Oh, okay. No, skip. No! No, Paul! Bear! No! Oh, no, bear! No! No! Oh, thank god. No. No. No! Fuck! No! Bears! Fuck you, bears! Stop throwing your rocky shit! Okay. Did I jump? Jump! No! Fuck! Stop it! Oh, okay, there's something here. Come on, get it. Alright, I think this is the door. Hold on, give me a sec. I don't think it is. Hi. Okay, wait, 1, 2, well, there's a plant, but wait, one, it could very well. Alright, I'm gonna inch my way close, and hopefully, if it's not a pattern, then it's a fucking jape. I think it's a jape, though. I'm gonna fucking think it's a jape. Yeah, it's a jape, okay. The door is right here. Thank god I didn't take it. I don't know which one it will take me to. It would probably take me... Hold on. Where would that take me to? Let's find out. Okay, thank you, fucking enemy. So what would that take me to? Let's see. Oh, it would take me back to fucking summer. That's fucking fantastic. Fantastic. Fuck this level. Okay. Now I just have to beat the boss. If I get... No, you can go fuck yourself, hole. Fuck you, toad! Nope. Die. Nope. Nope. Oh, fuck you, hole. Rocks can go fuck themselves. Yeah, you fucking thing. No. Fuck. Stop it. No, stop. Leave me alone, you purple piece of shit. Fuck. Okay, screw you. Fuck you, toads! Fuck you, mushrooms! Stop being pedophile! No! Stop being pedophiles. Okay. Alright, fuck. Fuck, no! 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 Stop it! Stop, no! Fuck you. Okay. Oh my god, it's a snake! No! Snake, stop it! No, stop it, snake! Die, fucking snake! Oh my god, no! Oh, please not be the end. Okay, please don't start me back. Oh, thank god. Alright, I have one more chance. If I can't fucking do it, then I guess I'm gonna have to showcase what the fuck I missed. And show you how bad I am in this fucking... No! Oh! This fucking industry game. Fucking purple piece of shit! Fuck you! How come I can't shoot that fucking plant? No! Fuck you, toads! Fuck off, toads! Fuck off! Thank you, toad. Thank you for fucking giving me that. I needed it. Okay, I need to kill this fucking snake. And hopefully I don't fucking die and stop jumping like a twat. Fuck. Stop topping like a twat. Kill the toad. Alright, well, that's fucking stupid, but... Alright, fuck it. Die. No. Snake, stop it. Stop it.
Game over.
Let me see. I have to start over again. Yeah, I gotta start all over again. Nope. Not gonna do it. Nope, not gonna do it. Nope. Not gonna do it. Instead, let me show you, what I miss, because there is a few things here that I miss. Like, for example, did you know that, the fucking Pete was in the game? Oh yeah, Pete was in the game. Let me see, hold on. Game Dude! Oh, I didn't know Game Dude actually fucking did that, so let me just see. I'm gonna just show you some stuff here. Real quick. Before I end this thing off, so let me just go here for a quick sec. Alright. Okay, there we go. Alright, so I figured I might as well show you some things. Before anything else, so... I found a few pictures here, so, gonna click this view image. Title pack. View image. And it sucks too because I was getting very close. Actually, hold on. There's another picture here that I didn't think I seen, which is interesting. And you might look at the game and think to yourself, oh man, that kind of looks somewhat familiar to something, right? Well, let me show you something. So the whole game is basically about... oh, fuck, I'll go back to personal and let me just click on... There we go. So the game basically was based... well, Mickey and Minnie has to save a friend. And you might be... Oh, what the fuck? Don't give me that ding. Ding yourself. Minnie and Mickey has to save a certain friend, and you're probably wondering, oh, who's that type of friend you have to save? Well, let me guess, give me a sec, I'll show you. Hopefully. And this is somewhat interesting, because for some reason, they changed the characters and everything, but the ending is still the same. So this is, man, I'm actually learning some stuff right here. So, first off... Let me just load up some of the shit here. No, I don't... Oh my god, give me a sec. I don't want this. Okay, so, no! Come on, fine, continue. Just leave me alone. Alright, here we go. Oh my god. Alright. View image... Okay, I got that. I apologize. I'm just trying to, no, go back. Okay, yeah, stay there. Okay, cool. I think I got some stuff, right. So the first things first, screen capture. Let's capture this real quick. So if I were to get, something happening to me, so this will happen right here. See this? If I lost Minnie in that funhouse game, this is where I had to go, and I had to choose one of these fuckheads, and you would be surprised, I may not actually get her. And I don't know if in the game, if you don't get her, you could probably still continue, but I don't know. I think you need to grab her regardless, so there's that. So I'm going to get rid of this real quick. Remove that. I don't want people to think... Oh, God. I don't think people wanted to think how bad I am at games. But I kind of failed at that regardless, so... Well, mission accomplished. Mission fucking accomplished. So, the next level was like four screens, literally, and guess who I had to face?
I had to face Big Stinky Pete! throwing his fucking knives at me. Hoo boy!
So there's that. After that, then I'd go to the last level. I think it's the last level. I think it's the last level. I'm not too sure, but I'm gonna guess. So, screen capture. And, this is the last level. This is the boss of the last level. Who's that? Who's that fat fucking bitch down there? Wow, is that magnificent? I don't think so. Oh my god. She really gained herself some weight. But anyways, after I learned, then you get to the ending and you've saved your friend after you beat Magnificent, and you won't fucking believe who the friend is that you save in this game. And then afterwards, you find out why this game, you'll find out who the friend is. So here we go. Here comes the ending. Ready? Oh my god, hold on. Let me stretch it. No. Oh god. The fucking screen's breaking. Things are breaking. I don't want it. No. God damn it. I don't like this. I don't like what's going on here. Give me a sec. No. There we go. Come on. No. No, stop. Stop it. Oh god. This is oh god. God damn it. Come on. Come on, fucking walrus. Help me. There we go. Oh, god. That, what the fuck happened there? I have no idea. But anyways, yeah, look at that. This is the end credits you get here. Not the two fuckers on the side, but who's that? It's fucking Alice. Alice from Wonderland. Now you might be thinking, why is Alice there? Well, turns out that this game is actually Alice in Wonderland, if you would fucking believe it. And the characters were actually changed. Like, I guess it was Mickey Mouse to Alice in Wonderland. And what's interesting is that they changed the characters to the game characters here. So this is weird. All right, so here we go. So these were the characters they changed to the U.S., and this is the Japanese one. So as you can see, the Funhouse, we had the Chester Cat in the Japanese version, and then you had, like, what, the witch from Snow White, No idea. And then you get the ocean, and Japan you had the Dodo, if you remember him. And then you got Peter Pan, the Rescuers, The woods, you got, like, I don't know who the fuck that is, the snake. And then you get... 420 caterpillar. Oh my god, smoke weed every day. But yeah, it wouldn't make sense because of the big flowers and everything like that. The pirate ship, we have Pete, as I showed you. But then you get Captain Hook, which I guess that's where the crocodile might have come from the sprite. And then in the end at the castle, you get Magnificent, and then you get the Queen of Hearts. Now, I don't know about you, but the ending with saving Alice, I think it'd make more sense with the characters that Japan have with the fucking there, instead of anything else. But, yeah, so I guess that's why, the Mickey and Minnie are friends with fucking Alice there. But it makes you wonder, why the fuck Daisy doesn't let her fucking into the House of Mouse? I mean, for fuck's sake, she's friends with them. He shaved her ass. The least that they can do. Ah, who fucking knows? Anyways, let me get set up with the second game here and.